You used to call me on my.
You used to. I'm gonna pull up the Glock and put it up your asshole.
Yeah. Pull the fucking trigger.
You used to call me on my cell phone. Late night when you need me.
Didn't know the man.
Call me on my cell phone.
Just have this. Late night when you need me. Like, vibe with a fucking ass.
I know when that hotline bling.
Why the fuck would you ever do that?
I know when that hotline bling.
Ah!
Ever since I left the city, you. For yourself, man. Everybody knows and I feel left out. Girl, you got me down, you got me stressed out.
I
ever since I left the city, you started wearing less and going out more.
Is it blue? Like, on
the champagne out on the dance floor. Hanging with some girls I never seen before. You used to call me on my cell phone.
That's what happened.
Late night when you need my love. Call me on my cell phone. Late night when you need my love. I know when that hotline blink. That can only mean one thing.
What the fuck? That's actually.
I know when that hotline blink.
My first time having sex was a lot like my my late football game.
Ever since I left the city, you and me, we just don't get along.
I lost, but
you made me feel
at
like
least
I
my dad
can.
Oh, there's three people long. They're really long.
They're really long. We don't do the same drugs. We do the same drugs.
I know when
fucking faggot.
That can only mean one thing. These days, all I do is wonder if you're bending over backwards with someone else. Wonder if you're rolling up backwards with someone else. Doing things I taught you getting nasty for someone else. You don't need no one else. You don't need nobody else. No. Why you never
know?
Why you always touch a road?
Puff Killer Reader just.
You used to call me on my cell phone.
Agent One Pit!
Call me on my cell phone.
You saw that flick?
Same as One Pit, and you keep fucking drunk.
I know when that hotline blink.
Rap! I'll beat you up, boy.
I don't care, dude. At least you're not just fucking
beating your profile picture.
Fucking
ass. It's a cool profile picture. Don't make fun of them.
It's a fucking weed.
This XX and Tashino dressed up as an Akatsuki member from Naruto. I don't see what the problem is.
Fucking art. Trash. Why is your bro?
Oh.
You suck. Not that bad. Could be worse. I have really bad eco. What's the most difficult part about being a patriotic surgeon?
What?
Keeping the scalpel steady while masturbating.
The street release of death for the last words.
Get it?
Yeah, I got it.
What film?
What's not new?
Lower.
Hey, I think they're long.
Two lower.
The whole team's lower.
I think they're long, guys.
Adrian! They're gonna fucking come up chat because they came from lower.
Yeah, I know he came.
Yeah, he came all over, Cat.
Fucking bust on your fucking head, Adrian.
Play of the game. Dude, there's a bad guy.
What's the best part about having? What's the best part about having sex with a 10-year-old girl? Flip her over, and she's a 10-year-old boy.
Buy me an auto.
No, you have Eco. You have 7,000. You have Eco.
I'm about to have 4,000.
No, you're gonna lose money, not have 4,000. Fucking.
I used to be into BDSM, bestiality, and necrophilia. Then I realized I was just beating the dead horse. Lower.
No, it's short A.
What do you call a black tie salesman?
Black.
94.
What?
He's lit 94!
Matt, what?
A tycoon.
Why did you fucking scope in? All you had to do was fucking pick one out. I don't know how to play this fucking game.
What do you call a black apartment complex?
No. Nigger.
A condominium.
That's a good one.
Oh, Nigeria with the fire.
Yeah, but they got scammed out of it, so they have no money.
Yeah, the boys is all like, yeah, I can't.
Okay, if it doesn't want to party.
Why don't Puerto Ricans use the second
one? It's too hard to spray their name on the table. Why?
Because I was going from A spot. Oh my god, he's right there! What?
He's dead!
What is that one?
dead.
Did you see that now?
Once in a lifetime, a golden opportunity, golden like the sand that you finally took me through. The sea was holding tight my hand while I dipped a toe into the sea. I smiled like an idiot, but you still sort of sleuthing me. Hair up beautifully, considering the future. We were hitting up the candy shop and I felt truly super. Had never seen a place in time that I would stay in place to see that question rest upon my mind. Like, would you run away with me? Yeah, okay, how about it?
Yeah.
We could start a new life, living beach house days and garden view nights, and maybe think back to high school, starting food fights across from all my best friends. Like, y'all are too nice, but now the heart of moonlight hits, and we'll just watch the stars dance. Attempt to mimic them until our little hearts can't take any more of that vacant ancient decor when it breaks, and then we can make for the door and depart fast. Honestly, you look like Mozart sounds. You're a warm embrace compared to the cold, hard ground. The chicken noodle soup when I've been fretting sick in bed. It's like expecting death and restlessness and then catching a kiss instead. You're a myth that's said to hide via love. An angel that was once thought to reside in skies above. You're the sand between my toes when the high tide comes. Matter of fact, you're the air that's inside my lungs. You had sand in your hair and your fingernails, trying to find a good spot in the shade. I suggested that we put up all our things for sale. You suggested we just up and run away. I had sweat on my palms and across my face, thinking if we did it, would it go well? I suggested we don't wait even one more day. You suggested that I bring my favorite shells. Well.
Should I eat my burger? Faggot. Why do they have square buns? Why do they have square fucking... Ah! Their meat's square, but their buns are circular.
Fuck me. Window. Damn, dude. Little thotty. Thotty with a...
Body.
Thotty with a body.
Yeah. Ouch, what'd you smash at school? At your school?
What do you think about cats?
Kathy. What would you rate Kathy?
Did he just run away?
Yeah, I think I was just, like, took off.
I'd take off if I was dead. That's my op!
Okay.
my neck, your back, lick my pussy, and your crack.
You used to call me on my
Mel.
You used to.
Yep.
Yes.
Can my rotate?
You used to call me on my cell phone. Day night when you need my love.
He's a 15.
Call me on my cell phone.
24.
Day night when you need my
love. I haven't done it,
how?
Never mind.
Oh my god, I threw away my gun. Around, ain't nobody ever gonna bring you down. You're the best. Around!
You make me feel like I did you wrong. Going places where you don't belong.
Not bad.
Ever since I left the city, you.
I like my
dog. Exactly what you asked for. Running out of pages in your passport.
Would you say dog or dog? I'm very happy with my dog.
Okay. Dog.
Yeah, I want a dog. Yeah, it sounded like dog. Believe in if your ace is capable of
it. I know when that hotline blink. I know you need one thing. I know when that hotline blink. I can only mean one thing. These days, all I do is wonder if you're bending over backwards for someone else. Wonder if you're rolling up a bag with someone else.
Why are you stopping?
All the things I taught you getting nasty for someone else. You don't need no one else. You don't need nobody else.
Thanks for stealing. Shut
up.
This is that once in a lifetime.
Yeah.
Commend me, please.
Once in a lifetime, a golden opportunity. Golden like the sand that you finally took me through the sea. Was holding tight my hand while I dipped my toe into the sea. I smiled like an idiot, but you still saw the sleuth in me. Hair up beautifully, concealed. considering the future. We were hitting up the candy shop, and I felt truly super. Had never seen a place in time that I would stay in place to see that question resting on our minds. Like, would you run away with me? Yeah, okay, how about it?
God damn it, Purple!
New life, living beach house days and garden view nights, and made me think back to high school, starting food fights across from all my best friends. Like, y'all are too nice, but now the heart of moonlight hits, and we'll just
okay,
watch
what
the
a fucking
stars
baggy.
Dance. Attempt to mimic them until our little hearts can't take any more of that vacant ancient decor. When it breaks, and then we can make for the door and depart fast. Honestly, you look like Mozart sounds. You're a warm embrace compared to the cold, hard ground.
It's
the chicken noodle soup when I've been fretting sick in bed. It's like expecting death and restlessness, and then catching a kiss instead. You're a myth that's said to hide via love. An angel that was once thought to reside in skies above. You're the sand between my toes when the high tide comes. Matter of fact, you're the air that's inside my lungs. You had sand in your hair and your fingernails, trying to find a good spot in the shade. I suggested that we put up all our things for sale.
I
you
did.
Suggested
around.
We just up and run away. I had sweat on my palms and across my face, thinking if we did it, would it go well? I suggested we don't wait even one more day. You suggested that I bring my favorite shells. Well,
I hate you so much.
52. Thanks for the help, much appreciated. You gotta shoot them with the bullets, Adrian.
I forgot what bullets were. Oh shit, lag. I hate shit posters.
There's three on B.
Like to shoot in the head? Yeah, okay.
Oh my god!
So you got in the way?
My bad.
Dude, he jumped right as I shot at you.
I jumped away.
And he jumped into it. It was like two gazelles crossing.
Asian, tomorrow I'm gonna go to work with my father.
What in fucking...
What are you gonna work at? Or how much money are you gonna make? Okay. He was at 1 HP! Alex!
I wish you told me that before. I died. Like, if you didn't say I have a grenade, and I wish you told me that, you idiot.
Hey, can someone buy me a gun?
It's pronounced Renato.
Granada!
Really?
Oh!
Nice.
Can we run? Another AK?
I couldn't see him. How the fuck did you see me? Chill out.
Got my fuck.
Jumping is harder now. Oh, thanks.
That's fucking.
You're good
enough to run these things. Oh my god, total fail!
Yeah.
We haven't played
in like 6 months.
Fucking Overwatch?
Yeah, Overwatch.
I'm a Hanzo main.
So what did that loser say when I said
Jack
Baggett?
Nothing. What do you find me just like,
what do you want?
Like an AK. Baby.
AWP.
No retreating, you retreat, you die.
Come say that in my face, bitch.
You retreat, you die!
This way, I just need to get a bomb. Did I not kill him?
Those people to me that way, Mal.
AWP right here, if anyone wants it.
He threw it over the ledge.
What's the difference between Acne and a priest? You used to call me on my... Acne doesn't sound like a priest, but you're at least 13. Yeah. You used to call me on my cell phone. Late night when you need my love. Call me on my cell phone. Late night when you need my love. I know when your hotline bling.
Come on, pick it up, pick it up!
Soto Lopez, you can't forget. Adrian Soto.
What?
City, you got exactly what you asked for.
don't you wish that you became quiet? Like, just...
someone else, wonder if you rolling up a bag, but for someone else, doing things I taught you getting nasty.
Yeah, fuck you guys.
Why are you guys obsessed?
You don't need no one else, you don't need nobody else. Fuck you guys. You guys are horrible. You never so fucking bad. Why you always touch a roll? You used to always stay home, be a good girl, you was in a zone. Yeah, you should just be yourself. Right now you're someone else. You I want time. Call me on my cell phone. Late night when you need my
they night when you need my love. I know when I like
it. The coming shooter. Perfectly. I know when I like it. You're useless, you fucking faggot.
You're fucking useless. Ever since I left the city.